A line for havoc. I've never noticed that. Stop saying that, people will get mad. It's just graphic out the horse. Oh, I was going back up, wasn't I? Ah, yep, I know what to do. Halfway. That's too many souls to whisk on the return trip, isn't it? Bye, my friend. I will see you later. Walk out. Tragic story, I think. Was her? Was of her? Right. Thank you. Oh joy. Leaving Blight Town again. Bughead while I'm here? Nah, we won't do that. I'll do it when I can actually level the Covenant up. Okay. Do these guys grab me? Just curious. Okay. I don't know how to get them to put the egg sack on my head, and I don't really feel like having it right now. I think it was as simple as just take off the helmet and stand in front of them, and eventually they'll grab you. But I just cannot be bothered with that right now, because I can't level the Covenant without humanity, and I need my humanity. boys. Like this game. on. This. That looks like an item. Buttons is actually PC, which is up the graphics and the overlay switch. Souls I needed to level up. Need shortcut. Well, too bad. Ah, well, we're just dogs. You want a shortcut? Here's your shortcut. And you beat one of them. I have the master key, but I'm pretty sure you can find the key for this further down. Probably on that path, I don't remember how to get to, where you get like a shield or something. Calamine's tail without before being so overpowered. Guaranteed we win every time I attempt it with a Halberd. Play this on PS4? I tried. I can do it. Ah! sounds like this while I need both. I think it's like 3 months since I did the last video. I just didn't have enough space. I've completely forgot where I'm going.
What?
No, you moved it, so it's messing with you.
Your Highness, I am in
Right. I think I should go to the catacombs, but... Getting quite a good one. Bone pit is here, isn't it? Yeah, we'll talk to him.
Ah, I am the bright chosen undead. I wished. Do you seek?
Sure, why not?
Very chosen undead. So that
good
you may
man.
Link the fire,
link the fire
to this master. End. I am pleased. Is it?
I have any prism stones. Nope. No.
Farewell.
It's good. Down we go. Oh, come on! You're supposed to be allowed to do that. Oh! No, I don't understand why that didn't work. Oh, I lost my humanity. Because I thought I could do that. Never mind.
I am... is it?
Something urgent here to talk.
Those who seek the...
Okay, yep, Sense Fortress. Cool, yep. On our way. Let's go. My second most hated zone. I'm not sure if it's not that bad. Too bad, actually. Go talk to my good friend the blacksmith. Just kidding. Don't think we're gonna talk to him. Right now. Not up 20,000 souls. Most calming sound in Dark Souls. The sound of the blacksmith. Specifically, the one right underneath that I'm not sure. Oh. I've seen that ghost fire before. I think someone's basically doing the same content I'm doing. I saw a phantom that looked... I saw a ghost data that looked familiar. Okay, never mind. I fall for it every time. Just do a special. Okay, it doesn't... not the best. I am so under armor. It's a lot shorter than that. That's not quite as like Dark Souls for you, because this weapon doesn't do as much damage. My weapon that. So I'm too used to just going... Okay, cool. Got a backstabber. No, bloody man serpents. Oi boys, nice. He's not dead. Far from dead. Physical damage. I was looking for. God. Damn you. There we go. Nah, this is the Gravelord sword. Oh. You get anyways, Covenant.
Ah! Where did you come from? Splendid news, I guess. Yes, indeed.
Yes, indeed. I've won against the war. I've won against the war.
So here I sit. Who knows?
How does that helmet actually make me think better?
Perhaps I could
fart. Good dialogue. I don't know why I'm bothered. Up the judgment. Oh, fine. Let's go here. Why this zone was annoying. Yeah, I can change my wing, can't I? Yeah, that one. Next boss is the Iron Golem. Oh!
So when you make a let's play channel or something?
I have a channel. Yeah. I had another friend suggest doing that, and I'm like, well, I'm like, yeah, we should. And then he immediately turns around and goes, but then you wouldn't be as funny, because you'd know the camera's rolling. Last night we learned it was kind of good.
Fairly consistently, like today.
Yeah. No, he means like all the like randomness I get up to. Like it doesn't translate into my videos. Like, I become self-aware that the camera's on, and yeah, I just don't act truly myself yet.
Well, that's what this is practicing.
Yeah. Plus, it's keeping up with the tradition of my YouTube channel. Not perfect for quantity. Quality. Yeah. Do you mean last night?
It
was alright, yeah. It was probably my most professional one. I used the word loosely though.
Oh, like, cause we could, this could be 1080p and everything.
Now I remember why I hate this place. Yeah. See? So it's a bit harder to record.
Oh no, it's easier to record on PC.
Oh, okay. Okay. If only I had a capture card, I'd do Demon Souls. Fourth.
Yeah, I've got a lot of that.
It would be fourth though. even if we figure out how to do it, it's going to be my fourth, maybe even fifth. How many are there? Counting and Souls
Five.
Yeah, it'll be my fifth game. Retrieved nothing, yay. Okay, so I free hit these guys. I love this game. As bad as I am at it, because I haven't played it in years. Just want to get the cannonball to get past that. That pose! I've seen it in a different game. By a different enemy. I've seen it in Dark Souls 3. Is that ball gonna come down? I'm too afraid to step out there in case it... Nah. I didn't even get to it and it's changed. Probably my own blood stain. Right. Come on. It's my turn. Can I wait here for the cannibals flying off? I don't know. I think it's...
They work with us.
Okay, but that only makes the got some games on PS2 I could stream. Let me save you. Wait, you are Big Hat Logan, no? Used master key.
Well, I love it, but I must log a few. Speak with me. Oh, hello.
Okay, cool. One of these is short. Is it this one? One of these is a shortcut, I swear it. Aren't I? Because I opened all of these, none of them worked. Right, okay, that's the end of the world. I thought it was here. But this doesn't line up with the, first womb. Which is frustrating. Ball just miraculously appears out of nowhere and just pushes me off. Because I'm here, I might try to get that item. Hey. What?
Perhaps I bark.
Really? I solved the puzzle.
Perhaps.
Yeah, whatever. Eh, maybe he doesn't notice until the next bomb. 100% care if he doesn't go to the place I would need him to go when I finish here. Is this item even worth it? Yeah. Oh. Probably could have just killed these guys before. Oh. What this game have I done? Hello. I did Kolog in human. Okay, no, it's further off. My life's goal is... Want it. So bad. Oh, I can activate this. Or, my foot. Touch the button. I can't. lost to Earth. Yes! Love that one. I think that's all that's down here. I don't want to take the risk. I do not get why there's a ladder down there. This way. So here. Ooh, Hush! Hush is good. Hush is stealth. I think. Serious. Where the flying pig do I go? Let's go talk to Onion one more time, because maybe he knows. How do I get that? That's the bonfire right there, isn't it? Pretty sure. Oh, he's gone. Bastard. I was hoping he'd tell me where to go. Oh well. I'll figure it out. It is bad because it's a maze. When you finally find your way, there's always something there to mess you up. Oh, no, that's not pleasurable. Oh, come on, why is that always reset? Oh. Oh! I'm gonna go kick myself. I have actually got past you by shielding all of that, but no. Whoa! I don't know how I did that. That looked bad. Don't you lunge at me. Don't you jump away from me. You're gonna face me. This is a four-headed game. Yeah, you're dead. Stop. Stop humping my leg. That's disturbing on every level. Not to mention wooed. Oh. Hello. You're gonna come down and kill me yet? No? That's appreciated. Let's go around here. Aggro this, Snakey. Swinging him wildly and hope that they will hit. That's strike 9. When do I get chunks? Wait later. Huh, didn't jump down. Got lucky. Ish. Ow! You just got a lightning bolt really close to the Okay. Yep. I have a bow in mind. Okay. Oh, I need a short bow. Okay, I can still... Very, very good. Knocking him back. Let's just leave the bow equipped. It's best to do that because look how narrow this path is. Is it clearly obvious that like I've died to this path about 300 times in a playful of all my playfuls? Okay, that's just the death pit behind me. Don't know if those actually... Oh. The point was to just end that guy's life. Oh, still worth checking. If I remember correctly, yep. There's a push button there. I almost feel the bonfire. Yeah. I don't know. No, let's not go down. That was wrong. Oh, I don't like this bit. Okay, keep calm. Try not to use that. Take a risk. There's my shortcut, unfortunately. Where's my bonfire? If I remember correctly, yep. Yep. Scroll archer. Post-ranged battle. What's over here? Is there ever anything over here? I've missed a bonfire. And a key. What's his purpose? Is that just a troll room? We're not taking on that boss. Until I figure out where my bonfire is. Well, this is bad. even hit him? One part of my life easier. Now it's the question of where is the Fudgeon bonfire? Hidden wall or suicide drop. Obvious of places to... bonfire and just fell to my death. And now comes the point where I get frustrated and just try to one through the zone and die even faster than that. Don't know how to find the bonfire. Can't remember if it was like exactly where it is. this. Nothing to lose. Finding like a single call. I don't know if I even survived getting down to there. Say set. Like this zone. I've got too rusty at this. Why can't the Knight of Katarina help me? Instead of using all my work to just get through the tower. Ah! No! Quick delay. So annoying. As in, like, you press a button, you get hit, and then tries to do your move afterwards, so you can't just go, I want to panic roll out of this. Oh well. That's where the ball's going. Awesome. Right. I sincerely have no clue where this bonfire is. And it's pulling me off. I have to reset it every 100 times. What if I fall onto the bonfire to find it? I think that's hell. What's this? What is this? Ooh! The stealth wing! That's good. I think. Chance of death. 2%. Making all that noise. You're surrounded by Twilight demons. Someone seen me. Oh! Oh no! There's no wrong idea. No, I can. I'll just die here. This game. Okay, getting a shoot finding. shit were we starting to get aggravated? At least I know I can one pass these guys. I want the bonfire or to keep the shortcut. Traps killing me, not the enemies. Every time. Would this one be a problem if the shortcut just used the master key? But no, that'd be too fucking easy. And I have no clue where the key is. It'd be annoying if I have to go back and pick up Big Hat Logan, hasn't it? Whatever that source was called. I think it's Big Hat. Though I assume Big Hat's actually somewhere else. This is Pointus. What? Want that elusive bonfire or the shortcut key? Probably past that night I didn't want to fight. As a pressure pad, why at the top of these steps in there? Oh, it's there. This game's just hell-bent on me taking damage, though. Cannibals just suddenly going down here. Yep. Weird. Doesn't mind if it's fucking own. Now for some weird reason, I bet you, go through this door, and the cannibals suddenly going down this path. Why do I keep thinking the cannibal? I swear I managed to glitch through that. I just can't comprehend the pattern of that pop anymore. I'll stop overthinking it and I'll just sprint this time. That's one out of Sun's Fortress. This. So I've got the Iron Giant, right now. Well, he's the boss of this zone. If I can ever get comfortable enough to fight him. Then we have the most notorious and well-known boss of the game. The Executioner and Dragon Rider. Then, according to the walkthrough I looked up, I'm waiting for the DLC. Although by this stage, when I found on the PS4 when it first came out, I had already done every single setup. Except kill... I think I even killed Havel. Okay, I might be lying. Oh, wait, I didn't technically kill Havel. I remember now. I got the Hydra to kill when I did it. I haven't done... Stop talking about it. Do I do it? Surprised I haven't... picked up humanity by dying as many times, having all the enemies just get killed over and over again. Why does the cannibal freaking descend here? annoying. Let's, there we go, trap keys. Sam, I got the trap keys. Never mind. I was gonna say I got the trap keys, so I don't have to hit with this bit, but I got hit by the cannonball. Yeah. Well, you know, Dark Souls 1. Camel wasn't really too fun in this game still. Yeah, I think even Demon Souls, the camel was at least fine line, because he needed at least one thing working for you. The thing that works the most against you is knowing where the hell to go. And knowing a few glitches to make sure the game, well, not glitches, but... the Nexus suicide is an exploit. Where you kill yourself in the Nexus so no actual part of the game that matters gets affected by Dark Tendency. So that the game doesn't actually get harder. Dark Tendency is broken. White and Dark Tendency is the less you die, the easier it gets. You would think if you were good at the game, it would get harder. If you were bad at the game, it would get easier. But no, you get good at the game, it gets easier. You get bad at the game, it gets harder, so you can't actually learn to get good. Right. Yep, okay, I was overthinking, you just meant to sprint through all four. Nope, not you. And be lucky enough to know he's dead. Lower. Emerge.
Weapon. Fuck.
Richard, go away. God damn it, Richard. Yeah, that's right. question. At least that thing is witching. Because he hit me first. What is in here? Divine blessing. Whoop-de-doo. What's this? Ah, werewing of sacrifice. Wee-wee. Man. Where's the bonfire? It's the shortcut. Is he waiting for me up here? Come on. Come on. Oh, okay, cool. Just quit pulling weird with.
Wait, why?
I thought it was where I had to go. This thing. It is locked. I have the key of unlocking.
You're not kidding.
Yeah,
okay.
I know. I'm gonna regret this. I forgot how to jump. Yep. That fixed it. Do you have my key? Mr. Asshole that's going to tell me that the guy you're gonna steal my gear? Do not care about your dialogue. Nope. Really?
There's nothing more to say. End of...
Cool, whatever, if you wanna ask.
Nothing at all.
You remind me of Patches, just slightly less of an ass. But still an ass, nonetheless.
What?
Slightly. At least he doesn't just, you know, outright try to kill you for your gear. He's just like, oh, if you die, I'm just gonna take all your gear. And that's like inevitable because this place is a death trap and it's a miracle I even made it this far. Speaking as him, not myself. Oh. Ah, you missed. And... Ah, there it is. Cow's white. Oh, now I have to make the jump back. And I only have a werewing of sacrifice that isn't worth sacrificing. I miss being able to repair them. In two. But it was way too easy. Plus the fact that you could get like 13 wings and like 2 playthroughs. I miss being able to repair the wing of sacrifice in two. But considering how many they gave you, it was clearly obviously overpowered, and that's why they removed it in every other game that had it. I'm going to die! I got my shortcut, so I don't care about that mysterious bonfire anymore. I lie. I do care, but I don't need it.
Yeah?
KTP. Let's just put it down. Yes, I clipped forward. Probably the wisest of ideas to just go for the boss, but shortcut, go for the boss. Kindle the bonfire when I die. If I die. Probably guaranteed to die. And... out that way. He's dead. Cool. I'm just gonna check something. Pretty sure you can't do it. Forgive me for trying. Forgive me, it's worth a shot. Try cross. Try your guaranteed to die. That now powers did nothing. I didn't know that for a while. Until like one time, like this is quite online. Alright. Okay. Let's just use a tree humanity. It's faster. No. Because. Half wishing I did pinwheel early, but I think what I'll do is I'll just find critical bonfires and just come back when I get the Lord Vessel after the DLC to just buff them all, because they permanently stay kindled for your playthroughs. Or at least they should. Can't really remember, I didn't actually do the game boss on Competitor Edition. Every time. Cool. Oh, good. It drops on either side. Don't have to put it back down. I wonder if I can bow cheese them now. they were summoned. Keep wondering why this is a wound. Iron Tuckus.
NPC then?
I don't know.
It has to be a...
Summoning working. Very quickly?
It's working far too well. Never mind, not an NPC. Oh! Yeah,
oh! Arsehole McArsehole. No. He's not one of those. He's not one of those guys. He's not an invader. He's not an invader summon.
You need to look at this very professional setup.
Oh.
I'm gonna try recording PSP gameplay.
Oh!
It's the only component
cool.
cable I have.
Ah, okay. Cool. Look at all those misses, eh? And look at his leg. Oh! Every time I've actually managed to get the hit, he's on my point. I swear he falls down after the damage. Ow! About the one technical word I know. Pretty cool with our precise positioning, you can probably convince this boss to just fall off the edge. $40,000. Bring it on. Okay, let's go touch the golden circle. Or wing of light, whatever. Skip. Londo. Achievement, which Londo?
And all.
No, it's Londo. Screw you. Doesn't deserve its real name. Now watch me and lose those 53,000 souls because why? No. A whole lot of noping. This is going to be me screaming nope a lot, and it's going to magically make me immune to all damage. Or the only enemy I have to face between that and the bonfire is just going to be a. You said nope. I was still expecting him to chase me. Let's not make this Dark Londo anytime soon. Try Shortcut. What Shortcut? Try Humanity. What Humanity? Let's try level up. Make Dex 20. Dex 20. Let's make Intelligence 10. No, that's not. Let's make... Where's the thing that actually shows me how much determine I have? Oh, okay, over there. Thank you.
boss for it for that capture card work time? As in, I can see what I was gonna.
Okay. Cool. Okay, we're back up.
I have no idea if this one is still working.
Just check.
No, you're gonna crush this or
something. Oh. Damn. Well, I haven't seen it say it isn't working. Yay, this place. Sarcastically speaking. Hope you're still in the chat, because I only just went it. So we were unable to connect to... Oh, my God. We haven't been monitoring chat, poor boy. Hey, I think that's the same guy. Okay. I can't get into Sans Fortress without the Lord Vessel, can I? Please tell me that sign says be wary of ambush. Try something. Oh, they're going, aren't they? Oh, well. My loss, not theirs. They dedicated some time. Gave me two messages, I didn't see them. My loss. Is there an item back here? Nope. Cool. I got it from the boss. I think it's the same weapon. So, whatever. He's permacating it. Think? I assume that's what this sign says. Just ahead. What's the bed? I'm gonna see, like, messages to get past the, executioner and dragon slayer saying, be wary of chest. Okay, yeah, it's still wanting. Cool. Let's go through here. Go up here. This is going to switch from Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition to Dark Souls Prepare to Swear Edition. I'm not looking forward to this. I notoriously hate this zone. Like, we're not going to Painted World without the Lord Vessel, by the way, Sam.
Yeah,
so
we're gonna have to go back to Under Ascend.
Oh, I already got the doll.
Oh,
I need the Lord Vessel from this boss. So basically, I just can't. I have to make sure I actually go the correct path, not to it. Otherwise, we get stuck there. I don't want to be stuck there, is what I'm saying. Oh, Painted Guardians! Oh, yeah! 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 Look at him try. Oh, he got me with that. Still. I don't want your damn falling knives. I think I'm just gonna blow these guys. Let me guess, this says tri-range. Tri-range battle. Okay, cool. Yeah. Boom! Really? He's like, huh? What's that behind me? Really? The boss hair is white on him. It's white on him! Oh, is it just out of range?
No, but I'd say, okay. Bit to the right of his head.
Please fall to your death. 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 Really? Really? can remember the chant. Besides the "so the world can be mended." I actually did die cutting this once. Like, from here. If I bow these guys, will he fall off? No. No, I want my shield up. These. Damage is cool, falling isn't. I'm stressed by this bit. I laugh at that says try walling. I don't know, he's fine. He's a stunt. He does this for stunts. Okay, that's how I slide. Good. What does this do? The contraption does not... Oh, right. Cool. Testing. Of course. Distracting me from mine. Oh! There he is. Do do do. Copy white music in my stream, you asshole. Turn it off. Ah. Yep, okay. Get behind him, smack him in the tail. Damn it. There's the... God, I'm just gonna hum it. I need to go back to Persona 3 anyway. God, please, Kamwa! Walk away. Really? This guy's just playing. Hey, watch me do cool stunts and maybe occasionally hit you. Seriously. Flying! Illegal move! I am pressing dodge every fucking time he hits me. You know what? Screw you. You can live. I hate you. Okay? Cargo's helm! Shield and halberd. I think I'm supposed to get the shield and halberd though. Oh. Never mind, it's bad. Well, bad for what I'm wearing. This place is so familiar to me, and anyone that's played Dark Souls 3. Although, they have- oh, god. They got rid of the guard! Those monsters! Sup, guys,
Aggro one?
What?
Aggro just one of them?
Okay. What squid am I? Man, that lock-on really, really hates you. Ah! Oh, Please, come on. Come on. Come on. What's this little old me? For your advantage, my fingers are... I think it can be heard, by the way.
No.
Oh, okay. So we just hear it. It's not open. Hey, goggle, goggle. Come back. Come on, come up the gate. What? He gave up. The whole, why do that? The whole, I think I can still put it on YouTube, it's just not monetized, and I'm not monetized anyway. Because I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to pronounce the word. It was fun. Oh, great. I just saw how many souls I'm carrying. Scream, scream, scream. Nope. Tears. Can I please upload that like a million times? What button is it? Ah, oh, never mind. I can't upload it. I forgot.
You need to have the thing that lets you put messages down, I think.
No, it's a button.
He's
changed his color, so I think he's
no,
active.
Go back to it and push solid and push the back button. Was it the back button?
Yeah, I just flipped in the bird. As in, I just pulled out a bird and showed it to him.
Watch yourself die on repeat.
Screw your repeat.
The quality's actually watchable some of the time.
Some of the
right
time.
Right now it's alright.
Do-do-do-do. Are we gonna try your test? We're just gonna keep monetizing the
program's currently broken, so I'm gonna wait until something.
Okay, cool. When is that gonna be?
Maybe like 10 minutes.
Aww. I'll make like no progress in that time. I wanna get past the stupid thing. Which is gonna take like another hour. So you're saying if I can get past these archers in less than 10 minutes, I can maybe go a bit further? Or at least get to the bonfire. Talk to Solaire. Tell him life is worth living and he should be the next boss. And it sends fortresses like balls. This one's being archived though, isn't it? Okay. But we lost the blight town to here one. Oh well. That's why it's test 2. And not actually my official first stream yet. Though if we break this apart, I am just gonna put it. It's gonna take this long for someone to go, hang on a minute! He officially said this is a test, and got owned by Alex, yelling that at his editor. Fucking lightning in my body. What? Well, I just lost 21,000 souls because F to the G to the triangle. I don't even know, I'm just flamboying. Oh well. Here we go again. Do I run faster if I'm, like, armorless?
Yeah. Helicopter.
How in heck did I even... It is literally just blind luck if you get past those guys. There's, like, no conceivable logical way to get past them. I reckon if, like, I watched a speedrunner do this, this is probably the one bit where they're like, okay, serious time, this is the bit where the wand can be broken. Also, I'm pretty sure those guys are, like, 120 plus builds when they do it. So you seriously cannot hear the fact that you've got music on in the background. Okay, cool. It's driving me nuts. It's like that time I was recording Darkrai and like, forgive me if you hear really, really loud screaming people in the background. Then I go and watch the video and it's like, yeah. Hey! Thank you. I would recommend your channel if I thought it actually existed. Last thing you put on it was just a video that you literally put on YouTube just so you could conveniently send it to me, as far as I remember.
Oh, what, the Super Meat Boy video?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know what? Even though like your channel shows no activity, I might just link it on my own. I might actually link your channel. If I can work out how. Just because you are actually helping me out.
I went through.
This is the possibly worst idea ever. Yep! Worst idea ever.
Hey, because I want to know where I can buy this one.
Huh?
I don't know if I should buy these.
I don't know. Why? How much longer do you say I was gonna go? Like 5 now?
Oh.
I think it locked. Actually, he might have died. Might have sandwiched. I hate Orlando! Does still freeze a bit.
Yeah,
but I think that's normal for a stream.
I meant more video quality. Mm. Like, considering how we're doing it, it's not too bad.
Yeah, it's what it's working for our capabilities.
Almost looks like an HD.
I think I iron skinned this when I did it. Okay, look. Look at that green little beacon. Taunting me. Reminding me that you are now up to luck. Cannot do anything to help you. You could iron skin it, but you just take way too much damage. You just gotta fluke them. There is no rhyme or reason on how to get past them. Speaking from experience, I've done 4 playthroughs. This is like my 5th one of this game. I went up to New Game Plus 4E, then I got prepared to die. I did like at least 1-1 on that. That I recall. Ah! My head! Well, I'm dead again. because that's what it's gonna be. Yep. Why? Safety well for a reason. I feel like there's supposed to be another way up. Who was deaf?
Nah.
Yeah,
you get the zone back and you didn't exist.
No, I mean, that guy just... Upvote.
Do you get 1,300 souls?
Must have. I think it was 1,000.
No, because you got 1,300 more.
Okay. Yeah, I did. Except for I didn't kill him, he just failed his death. We made it! We fucking made it! I think it was like 8 attempts.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, watch the stream. Need humanity. No. I need my 21,000 souls back. Hey, Slayer. How you doing? How you feeling?
Oh, you've been quietly smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish.
You'd well as a chance to assist me.
You really are fond of chatting, if I didn't know better. Oh no, dear me, protect...
I swear he says that no matter what gender you are, by the way.
You really are fond of chatting.
Okay, cool. Yep. I'm not hating on you, I just like you. I like you as a friend. You helped me kill one boss. Uh-oh. Eh, never mind. Okay.
Backstab. Backstabber thing.
Hey, he's dead. Oh, sunlight medals.
I think.
Fudge. I probably still can't go back and kill him. I just don't remember where it is. Worth 1,000 souls each kill. That's good.
Good for grinding.
Right. Evolutionary Warhead. Now, I haven't killed Havel, so... will there actually be amazing treasure down here? Laugh, there is. Laugh if we've been lied to this entire time and you don't have to kill Havel to get this gear. Oh! It's a mimic! Okay. I hate my accuracy. There we go. Cold Club. Nice. And
wait, turn around.
We have been lied to.
I'm gonna say, I wanna look at this.
Oh my god, I've been lied to this entire time.
Like, attack them? I just wanna look at the chains.
They're all the same.
Yeah.
Was the mimic even the same?
I don't know, I didn't really look at it.
Oh my god. We have been lied to this entire time. You do not need to kill Havel to get Havel's chest. But you do need to have, like, 80 vitality to be able to wield it. and not like heavily and be able to walk. I'm probably not gonna wear the armor. Like anytime soon.
I think there's something, I don't just mean because of that watch.
I just take the safe route.
Alex.
Hit it.
I just realized you can't really hear me if I like face my face this way, you can't hear me.
Ah, okay.
Another
You better if they could, I think.
Surprise.
Oh look, a Hydra head. Is there any point of being up here? Doesn't appear to be. Let's have a look at this. Okay, it's on the white. Let's hit it. Yep, oh, there is a way to tell.
Is there anything weird about this one?
Don't think so. That's probably a telltale detail, but... I'm not gonna come across an...
Yeah, see, it's not in a loop. It's
oh, like, was it in a loop? Oh, is it supposed to be in a
loop? So if it's in a, if it's curved like that, then that means it's a melee.
Okay.
Ring loop on the ground, and it's not.
Apparently, these are actually humans cursed by Gleed. If you ever get their helmet. Gold coin. I don't remember what these coins do. I think they're Yitchui for Snuggly. I'm pretty sure is his official name. Try D Chua? Okay, let him out. Let him out. Okay. I can't judge his boxes. Probably gone over time. I'll just kill this guy and end it. Before he gives me the Dragon Slayer bow. I don't think so. Damn. Let's have a quick look out here. Nope. Alright, well. Time to end it. There we go.